I've got another haul for you. And guess what? It's a Lulu haul. Let's get started. Hey, gorgeous girls and guys. My name is Eddie Christine, and welcome back to my channel. This is your first time visiting. Welcome. If you love activewear, fashion, fitness, and beauty, well, mostly activewear, you are in the right place. I'm going to be sharing my latest Lulu haul with you today, and as per usual, all of my items are from the We Made Too Much section. So not only are they super cute, but kind of cheap. Don't forget to do all the things. Like, subscribe, and hit the notification button so you don't miss any of my other videos. I'll be grouping everything into 5 fits, and I'll have a timeline down below just in case you want to skip ahead. I'll let you know as I go through each item what size I did get. I'll have links for everything in the description. The links down below are affiliate links, so I do receive a small commission. So thank you so much if you use them. It really helps me to be able to continue to bring you these hauls. And even if you don't use my links, thank you so much for watching the video. For my first fit, the first 2 items I have are in this gorgeous color called Gold Spice. I mean, look at this. You know, honestly, I tend to stay away from yellow with my complexion. It usually doesn't look real good. But since this is more gold than yellow, I feel like it's gonna look good on a lot of different skin tones, including mine. So let's start out with the Align tank. I mean, what better way to start out? Like everything Align, the fabric is soft and buttery and feels weightless. You've got the Lulu logo right on the back. The cut is just above your waist, so it fits perfectly right on top any high-rise leggings. There are removable cup pads, which I have removed. The fabric is, of course, Nulu, and it's just buttery soft. It's sweat-wicking, breathable, and it's got some nice stretch. The Nulu fabric is 81% nylon and 19% lycra. I bought this in a size 4, but honestly, if a size 6 had been available, that's what I would have gotten. The size 4 does fit, but it's a little more low cut than I would like. The next part of this fit are the Wonder Train high-rise shorts. I so love Aligns, but I also love Wonder Trains. So this outfit is pretty perfect. And since I'm 5'4", the length is also pretty perfect. I just love the 6-inch length. They're not too short and they're not so long that they make my legs look stumpier than they are. Well, than I think they are. The Wonder Train line is made with Lulu's fastest drying fabric because it is for training, and that's the Everlux fabric. It's super, super soft. Not quite as soft as Align's, but still really soft. It's 77% nylon and 23% lycra. So a little more lycra than the Align's. Super stretchy, but they do stay on really well, even for running. Fabric feels nice and cool to the touch on the inside and slightly brushed on the outside for that super soft feel. On the inside seam, you'll have a draw cord in the front and a hidden pocket on the side. The Lulu logo is right on the back. I really love these shorts. In fact, I wish I would have gotten them earlier in summer so I could have worn them some more. I bought these shorts in my usual size 6 and they fit perfectly. There isn't any sausaging on my thighs, thank goodness, and the waist stays. My next outfit has 3 items, starting with this bra. This is the Light Support Nulu Yoga Bra. This is not in the Align line, but it is made with a super soft Nulu fabric. This is the low support bra. It's intended for yoga. It's got a lower scoop neck in front, and the back detail is super pretty. It's got the thicker crisscross straps with the 2 thin straps. It does have removable cup pads. It's breathable and sweat-wicking. I bought this bra in a size 6, which is my usual sports bra size. It's a little snug because it's intended for A and B cups, and I am a C, but I just wanted it for yoga and to wear underneath tops, so it's just fine. The next piece in this outfit is the lightweight Bulux sweater. The color is Ocean Air, which is a super light baby blue. It's got a higher neckline. It does have thumb holes. The sweater is a long length and it covers your booty with a curved hem in back. There's a sewn on tonal metal Lulu logo on the back near the bottom hem. I don't know how you feel about this ethically, but the Bulux fabric does have 5% cashmere. The fabric is primarily viscose, which is 30% tencel, 15% acrylic, and 10% nylon. Since the sweater was made for on the go, I thought it was really interesting that it also contains no stink zinc. So even though you won't be working out in it, you won't have to worry about stink. I bought the sweater in a size 4 since it's slightly oversized, and I love the fit. The last part of this outfit are the Align shorts. These are also high rise, and 6 inches. Shorts don't have outside pockets, but they do have a little hidden pocket in the waistband. Now, isn't this color so pretty? It's like a watercolor floral. It's called Kaleidoscope Multi. I bought these in my usual size 6 for shorts, and they fit true to size. Like other lines, they do have seams front and back. And now we've got green fern. I mean, how pretty is this? This is the It's a Tie tank top. You can wear this a couple of different ways. You can just tie it in the back with a bow, or it's got a little side slit and you can just thread it through and tie it in front for a more fitted look. In fact, the tonal rubberized Lulu logo, which is actually on the front, is on both sides. I know it doesn't look super exciting here, but trust me, it's super cute. And you know, I am loving Lulu's Pima cotton fabric. I now have about 4 or 5 tops with the Pima fabric, and I find I've been reaching for those over and over. They don't cling and they feel so nice. The Pima cotton does have some lycra added in, so there is a little bit of stretch. I bought this in my usual size 4, and it's true to size. And to complete this outfit, we've got some joggers. I actually have 2 pairs of joggers in this haul, and I just love these. Okay, so this is a mouthful. Let's see if I can do it. These are the Relaxed Fit Super High Rise French Terry Full Length Jogger. Ooh, I got it. I got these in a size 4, and you can see they are super relaxed fit, which I love. And this is a heavier fabric. There are loose cuffs on the ankles, super nice big deep pockets in the front. We've got the drawstring, and we've got darts in the knees and the sides of your ankles. Even though the fabric is a little heavier, it's super breathable and soft. I bought these in a size 6 because it was the smallest size they still had available. I think I would have preferred a size 4, but I still really love these, especially since the look is roomy and oversized. There isn't a logo on these joggers, but there is a tonal, very subtle Lululemon on the back waistband. The first item in outfit number 4 is the Wonder Train Longline Bra. And you know what? I love this bra. I bought this in a size 8 because that's what was available. And you know what? I'm really glad I did. It fits perfectly. So I would say if you're on the fence about your sizing, I would size up in this. You could even wear this as a top. It's that cute. The usual removable cup pads, and I always remove my cup pads, with the classic tee back and the Lulu logo right in the back there. There are darts in front to keep the shape, so even without the cup pads, it looks really cute. This is lined, is the Everlux fabric since it is Wonder Train. This bra is high support and made for B to triple D cups. The second part of this outfit are my only leggings in this haul, and I know we've seen a lot of really gorgeous colors, but look at this one. This is Cassis. I mean, how beautiful is this? Such a great neutral to replace your black leggings. These are the Wonder Under High Rise Full On Luxtreme, and these are the 28 inch length. They are seamed front and back with a really high waistband. There are no pockets on the outside, but a hidden pocket in the waistband. The Lulu logo is on the back waistband. I love the Wonder Unders. They're probably my second favorite next to Align's. This Full On Brushed Luxtreme is kind of similar to Align's. It's got a little more structure. It's 69% nylon and 31% lycra. I bought these leggings in a size 4, and they do fit true to size. On to the last outfit. I have to say, I am obsessed with this top. This is the Kita Balance tank top. It's cropped and tight fitting. It's cut right above the waist, so it fits right against your high-waisted leggings. So it's perfect. Don't have to worry about showing too much if you don't want to, but if you want to, you still can. This is in the buttery soft and weightless Nulu fabric. It's 89% nylon and 11% elastane. The description calls it light support for B2C cups, but honestly, I would say it's more medium support. There are removable cup pads, which I have removed, plus a shelf bra. Got a higher neckline with the really pretty curved seaming in the front. The back straps crisscross for a keyhole effect, and the rubberized Lulu logo is on the bottom back of the top. I bought this in a size 6, and it's perfect. Color is a really subtle black camo, and of course, Lulu, being Lulu, couldn't call it black camo. No, it's Heritage 365 Camo Deep Coal Multi. The last item is totally not least, and it's really cute. These are the second joggers in this haul, and these are the Ready to Rulu joggers in a 7/8 length. I don't usually love cuffed ankles, but like the French Terry joggers, these cuffs aren't really tight. And these are a wider cuff. This is the super soft Rulu fabric, and it is light, much lighter than the French Terry joggers. So perfect for the cool mornings and evenings. The fabric is also sweat wicking, and the camel print has a jacquard texture. Got the drawstrings in the front and a nice wide waistband. Nice big pockets in front with a rounded trademark Lulu seaming in the back. We've got a very subtle rubberized Lulu logo on the bottom back of the leg. Okay, we've got another long Lulu name here. It's Heritage Camo Dark Olive Green 12. These fit true to size. I bought these in a size 6. They're roomy, but not loose. That's it for this haul. Don't forget to do all the things, like, subscribe, and hit the notification button so you don't miss any of my videos. In fact, I've got another Lulu haul for next week with all things rose and pink. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found some things you love. Let me know down in the comments below, and let me know if there's anything you'd like me to try. Have a gorgeous day, and I can't wait to see you next week.